Create clouds in Blender. Open an HDR. Link is in description. And then go to your shading tab. And then go to your rendered view. And then select the set the camera without any clouds affecting in the HDR. And then enlarge the cube. And delete the principal BSDF and add a principal volume here. Then change the volume to volume. And then change the color to something white. And then select the sun. And then strength to the 10. And then select it and then add a noise texture here and the fact to the density there and the scale 2 and the detail 10 and the distortion 0.2. And then control T no noise texture and add a simple color ramp there. And then add the color ramp and increase the color to see some of the noise texture are affecting there. And then I'm using that. And then add a math and then there it is. And this is multiply and change that value to 10. And then connect the object to the vector there and then enlarges that. Creating our clouds is complete. Go to your render settings and change the tile size into 4 and samples on 28 and enable volume shadow and change it to 128. So all is welcome. So the cloud is completed. Thanks for watching. This is Master Pro and signing out.